There are only two types of people driving this fast. Cops and criminals. People accuse us of using excessive force because we put people in the wall every now and then. But we aren't looking for a fair fight. We have to win every single time we turn our lights on, or the public loses faith that we can defend them. The bottom line is that fear commands respect. And if you endanger the ungrateful masses we protect, we will come at you with everything we've got. There. This is the beginning.
Dispatch, I've got eyes on the target, 1044, moving at speed along Base Point Drive. I'm showing lights.
That's a clear copy. Shut down the race before it concludes.
Dispatch, show this guy at 1042, over.
Officer reporting races are destroying public property.
Damage critical.
Another 1044 just entered my perimeter, requesting additional units to bring these racers in.
traffic officer.